came across this guy the other day. Alligator purse, looks like. Or alligator folder, maybe, more like. I don't see any purse straps on it. I come across these every now and then when I'm out buying stuff to sell. I'll measure her up. Alligator folder or purse. I think these were made in down in Florida. Like I said, I've come across these before and I've seen tags on them for they were made down in Florida. I can't remember the town that they were made in. But there we go. There he is.